which items are not subject to any restrictions?
Alcohol, perfume, tobacco.
Wrong. How is the duty collected by custom officials beneficial for the government?
It is a direct source of revenue for the government.
Which work can be restricted according to Which work can be restricted according to custom rules?
The goods that can be restricted entirely.
Right. In which way custom rules protect the citizen of the country?
From the spread of infectious disease.
Right. Why are clothes, jewelry, beauty toiletries, camera and laptops not subject to any restrictions?
Because these are for personal use.
Which book describes the custom rules of different countries? Right.
Repeat please.
Which book describes the customs rules of different countries?
TIM, Travel Information Manual.
What is the rule of custom? Right. What is the rule of custom governing a country?
To control the transportation of goods from one country to another.
Right. What are the other things described in the TIM?
Number of goods to exported and imported.
Wrong. What does TIM?
TIM refers to what is TIM? What does TIM refers?
What does TIM refer?
TIM refers to the goods that can be imported or exported.
Right. During the journey, from where the information about the evacuation of goods can be obtained?
Can you please repeat?
Yes.
During the journey, from where the information about the evacuation of goods can be obtained?
TIM.
Right. If the traveler wants to travel with his pet, then from where he can be obtained this information?
TIM.
Right. From where the passenger can obtain the information about the tax payable at the airport and tax-free allowance?
Custom hall.
Right. What kind of information can be obtained in custom hall?
Tax payable or tax-free allowance can be obtained.
Right. What are the three options which can be offered to passenger for custom inspection?
Red channel, green channel and blue channel.
When is the traveler traveling within Europe, in that case which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Blue channel.
Right. If a passenger has goods that has not brought for selling purpose and the products are not more than the duty-free allowance, in that case to which channel passenger should go for custom inspection?
Green channel.
Right. How many alternatives can be offered to travelers for custom inspection?
Three.
Right. After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do to come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
Right. When will the traveler go to red channel for custom inspection?
When the passenger has the goods from purchase to another country and that good is more than the duty-free allowance and passenger has the money to declare. In that case, passenger goes for red channel.
Right. In passenger has goods purchased in another country and that products are more than the personal duty-free allowance, in that case which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Red channel.
Right. If a passenger has goods that has not brought for selling purpose and the products are not more than the duty-free allowance, in that case to which channel passenger should go for custom inspection?
Green channel.
Right. When are blue channel used?
Blue channel is used when passenger traveling in within the Europe.
Right. What are the other things described in TIM?
When traveler traveling with the pet, wild vegetation and flora and fauna, creature, weapons and extraction of luggages.
Right. What items are not subject to any restrictions?
Alcohol, perfume and tobacco.
What happens if the passenger brings or get excessive goods?
Passenger has to pay duty.
What items are not subject to any restrictions?
Alcohol, perfume and tobacco.
Wrong. What are the duty-free items?
Clothing,
Wrong. What are the rules of custom governing a country?
To control the transportation of goods from one country to another.
Right. How is the duty collected by custom official beneficial for the government?
To collect the source, this is the direct source of revenue for the government.
Right. Which work can be restricted according to custom rules?
The goods that can be restricted entirely.
Right. In which way custom rules protect the citizen of the country?
To spread the infectious disease.
Right. To declare the passenger has money, in that case which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Red channel.
Right. If a passenger has goods that has not brought for selling purpose and the products are not more than the personal duty free allowance, in that case to which channel passenger should go for custom inspection?
Green channel.
Right. After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do to come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
Right. What kind of information can be obtained in custom hall?
Information about tax payable and tax free allowance can be obtained.
Right. During the journey, from where the information about the evacuation of goods can be obtained?
Please repeat.
During the journey, from where the information about the evacuation of goods can be obtained?
Tim.
Right. If the traveler want to travel with his pet, from where he can obtain this information?
Tim.
Right. From where the information about bringing or carrying items into the country can be obtained?
Can you please repeat?
From where the information about bringing or carrying items into the country can be obtained?
TIM.
Right. What does TIM?
TIM, it refers the goods that can be imported or exported in the country.
Right. From where the passenger can obtain the information about the tax payable at the airport and tax free allowances?
Custom hall.
Right. How many alternatives can be offered to travelers for custom inspection?
3.
Right. Why are closed jewelry, beauty, toiletries, camera and laptops not subject to any restrictions?
Because these are for personal use.
Right. Which work can be restricted according to custom rules?
Which work can be restricted? The goods, can you please repeat?
Which work can be restricted according to custom rules?
Which work can be restricted?
Yes.
The goods, some goods that can be restricted entirely.
Right. In which way custom rules protect the citizen of the country?
To spread the infectious disease.
Right. Which items are not subject to any restrictions?
Any restrictions? Can you please repeat?
Yes. Which items are not subject to any restrictions?
Wrong.
From which book describe the custom rules of different countries?
TIM.
Right. How is the duty collected by custom official beneficial for the government?
This is a direct source of revenue for the government.
Right. To declare the passenger has money, in that case which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Red channel.
Right. When is the traveler traveling within Europe, in that case which channel passenger has to use for custom inspection?
Blue channel.
Right. After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do to come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
Right. What?